The Genesis mind commands the conversion protocol here on Io. You'll have to go deep into the pyramidion to find the mind.
And when you destroy it, rip its arm off for me. Make it even.
Asher's not the only one with a score to settle. Some taken forces may still be inside the pyramidion, searching for a way out.
Found a way in.
Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Thank you.
resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
We have never witnessed the origins of the Vex. They are not born like humans. They are not created like Exos. Perhaps like the Awoken and my arm, they are converted.
Crusher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Now be entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian space geometric intuitions.
Gesundheit.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath? arriving on the shores of an inscrutable radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the pyramidion.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!